Welcome to Ditec's Training Solutions. This training module is aimed at studying how to use the 720 degree cursors in CarScope Viso. A full 720 degrees of crankshaft rotation measurement cursors are very useful for observing all engine cycles. We will use the CarScope Viso demo program, in which we've created a demo mode with simulation of suitable input signals, crankshaft position sensor, and compression. This mode has a temporary position in the ignition menu because we will make a comprehensive organization of the automotive function content. Let's start the CarScope Viso demo program. Select the automotive function icon and then the ignition icon. Here we will select the demo compression versus CKP menu item. Because we will need a precise measurement, let's choose a high time scale resolution and turn on the peak detect function. Now we can start the measurement. The CKP sensor is connected to channel A and the compression signal is measured on channel B. We need at least one full engine cycle to be shown on the screen, so let's adjust a suitable trigger position. Now we can stop the measurement and turn on the 720 degree cursors. To make the waveforms clearer, let's hide the menu and move the signal from the CKP sensor down. As a first step, we will place the cursors that correspond to 0 degree, 720 degrees and X1 in their approximate positions. The next step is to adjust their exact positions by zooming. Please note that zooming is based on the center of the screen. On the bottom left side of the screen, you can see the position of X1, X2, and the difference between them in degrees. If you want to try this or other functions, you can download our free CarScope Viso Windows demo program from the following link. Thanks for visiting Ditec's Training Solutions. For more information, please visit our website,